Ah, RGB, the latest craze in PC aesthetics and customization. But what is it? How do you get it? And is it right for you? Let's find out. This is DIY in 5. Hey everyone, my name's Trisha Hirschberger and you are watching DIY in 5, the series where we talk tech topics and make them simple enough for the everyday user. In this episode, we'll talk RGB. The red, green, and blue color model that is used to create a full spectrum of color customization in a wide array of electronics. But when a PC enthusiast or gamer refers to RGB, they usually mean decorative RGB lighting. These colored LEDs can be on everything from peripherals to furniture to wall decor to inside the PC itself. Despite the jokes you may hear, RGB does not, in fact, increase PC performance, but instead adds value in the customization of one's tech. Whether you prefer a sleek one or two color theme for your workstation or a unicorn rainbow explosion, I think we can all agree it's cool to have options. 16 million plus options, to be specific. So if RGB sounds like something you may want to dabble in, good news, because this is all about customization. It's not an all or nothing buy-in. In fact, you can start with small RGB upgrades and find your comfort level if you like. From simple LED strips and LED lamps to peripherals like keyboards, headset, and mice with RGB built in, there are lots of options. There's even RGB accent options on mousepads, monitors, and headset stands, you name it. Inside your PC, you can find RGB options on RAM, some motherboards, fans, and some PC cases with added RGB accents as well. And while RGB is a big trend in the tech and gaming sectors, you may have seen RGB accent lighting making a splash in home decor as well, with light strips, color-changing smart lights, RGB showerheads, and even toilets. Wild, I know, but I'm not gonna judge how people personalize their private time. But none of these devices are one size fits all. While you may see some devices that only offer one or two color combinations, true RGB means that you have over 16 million colors that you can customize and coordinate however you like. This control can be done in a few different ways, from a physical button or an IR remote to sophisticated software solutions. Note that if you have a few RGB products from different manufacturers, they may each have their own control mechanisms. And if you're hoping for a full sync up, it might take some trial and error. Different companies have come up with different solutions to make the sync across different devices easier. Kingston's patent-pending infrared sync technology is built right into the memory module, allowing multiple modules to sync LED lighting and produce an exceptional color and pattern display. Powered directly from the motherboard, this technology provides an enhanced visual experience of RGB memory for gaming, overclocking PCs, and DIY system builds. Pretty cool. Now, I mentioned earlier the RGB means more FPS meme being inaccurate, but aside from aesthetics, you may be wondering what benefits RGB lighting can provide. Having ambient lighting can affect mood, help light up a workstation or gaming setup late into the evening hours, sync up with certain games to trigger lighting based on health status or other in-game events, and even be customized to change lights in your PC based on heat, which could be especially nice for overclocking or systems under frequent heavy load. Ultimately, with more people than ever streaming and sharing content online, having new ways to express your individuality and make your gaming room look exactly how you want it is a common desire, and having extra practical benefits makes it even sweeter. Are there negatives to adding RGB to your setup? Not especially. Personal preference plays into it quite a bit. You may prefer a simpler look to your setup and decide RGB isn't for you. Concerns that RGB can actually diminish PC performance due to heat, power, or airflow are by and large outdated and unfounded. RGB components draw very little power from your system and give off a negligible amount of heat, and RGB lights can last over 40 years, so you aren't looking at constant replacements. Will you have a go at an RGB look for your setup? Share it in the comments below if so. I've seen some incredible designs, from a clean black and white Stormtrooper themed PC build to the ever popular black red and black green traditional gamer aesthetic to the rainbow unicorn vomit that I prefer in black for my streaming setup and white for my gaming setup. Whatever you decide, do your own thing and enjoy. If you learned something today, feel free to like this video, subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss out on any future tech tips, and I will see you soon with more DIY in 5.